Welcome to FOP Workshop and it's Tin Jie here. Today I want to paint something, but it's not a happy thing. It's last week is not happy things for Taiwan. Is Taiwan is the place I live. I have one very talented director. He already making one movie is about Taiwan. And now he want to make in the second one. And last week when he take his helicopter and go to a mountain to see the where is a beautiful place, he want to decide to take a movie and to see where he plan to do. And got accident, the helicopter and the crash. And he and his worker and they gone, and it's very sad for me and also very sad for Taiwan. He's such a talented guy, and he doing the movie and doing all the things. He's really love this beautiful place. It's very sad, and I just want to paint something to say thank you to him. But of course he's not going to hurt, but I still want to paint it. Okay, it's not a happy scene, but I want to paint something. Okay, let's do art. Hi guys, already finished this the painting, and let me show close first. Okay, I'm sorry, I still not my move still not so good because I really love this guy's movie. And actually, his movie is good. He's a very talented director. But another thing is make me more impressed. Like really like this guy is the way he taking the movie, the information he want to tell everyone, and he have a strong heart for love this land, love Taiwan. That's a real reason make me really like this guy. And last week I heard this news. I watch on the internet. I feel it's not real news because you guys know the sometimes the news on internet is not always real. Until I see a newspaper. That make my whole day is terrible because I'm so excited he starts to taking the movie the number two. Just so sad. It's not happy since he's I just feel very sad to lose one talent director for Taiwan and also for myself. I like the things he do. And that's all I can do is paint something. And I paint something. And I hope you guys, of course, I hope you guys love my art. And I will leave the some. His YouTube about his movies link I hope you guys can, if you have time, take 10 minutes to look something about his movie. It's really good. It's really good. It's not just he taking movie about he love for Taiwan. It's also the way he taking all the beautiful place. It's really good. I hope you guys can spend some time to look at. And of course, the next time I paint something or show something about my later work, I will get in a better mood. Should be happy, and but these things still bother me a lot. This last week is really terrible, and this week is getting much better. So I can paint something and to show you guys, but still not in a good mood. Okay, and hope you guys will like my art, and don't forget to look at the link about this guy. It's really good movie, oh. Okay, so see you guys next time, and don't forget to do something about your art and do something you love. And if you see someone you love and you want to he doing the good things, you want to give him a push, don't even just say, hey, you do a good job, hey, you should keep going. Even just say that is really help a lot of artists. Okay, so don't be shy to share the you impress their work. Okay, see you guys next time, and let's up punch.